If you're a shooter or a floor spacer, one of the best things you can do for yourself is learn how to shoot or attack after a pump fake. At the end of the day, you got to remember, like, nobody wants to be the guy that lets the three-point shooter get off clean looks. So just a simple head fake or just even just looking at the basket like you're ready to shoot, that'll get them flying.